Whiskey bomb up, wop wop, a skibbity doo, bomba dumba wan up, wop wop.
Hello!
Hello! It's a lush haul.
It's a, like.
Do you see my massive bag of stuff? It's actually quite heavy to go in one hand.
I'm sorry. The fact that you say yours is a massive bag hurts my soul. This is insane. I have spent my entire paycheck on all of the Christmas. It's October.
I know. So Christmas arrived early, about a week ago, and then Halloween arrived a week before that in Lush. So we've picked up a few treats for you guys.
Just a few.
I'll go through them with you and see what you guys think. If you have any questions, pop it in the comments below, and we'll try our best to answer it.
Oh, by the way, I would like to point out the fact that we both do work for Lush.
Yes.
So we do have, well, I'd like to hope, a little bit of knowledge about the stuff we're about to show.
So, Lush have a few different ranges that they've brought out for Christmas. Bath being a massive one.
Insane. Was it 36?
Body, 28 different 28 products new. Between Halloween and Christmas. So, will we start off with a little Halloween-y one? Because we have Halloween somewhere.
In my stash, I have very few Halloween, purely because in our shop, we didn't have any of the sparkly pumpkin left, which is one of my favourite ones. And actually, it smells so much better this year. It's like more citrusy and more orange. It's actually incredible.
A little bit more intense colour this year. It's really nice. It's kind of a bubble wrap, so you crumple it up, you get loads of bubbles. It's sparkly, it's covered in glitter.
What more could you want?
Exactly, exactly. So the first one that you actually have is actually the one that I have fallen in love with. It's the first time that Lush has ever had one like this.
Is it?
Yeah. Look, it's what I think it is. Yeah.
Look at him. Look at him.
He's so good. And he doesn't. I had a bath with this the other day. It's so nice. It's so warm. It's one of those.
And it doesn't
smells.
Smell like stereotypically like pumpkin spice latte if you're a Starbucks gal. It's actually, it's a little bit more orangey. Or maybe it's because it's mixed in with everything.
No, it's a really nice kind of like a cinnamon biscuit, I think I would nearly call it. That's what it reminds me of. Like a really nice cinnamon cookie.
This is what this video is going to be. Really Aoife is going to be like the intelligent one that gives you all the information. Then there's going to be me that's like, oh my god.
It smells so good. <Yeah. laughs> And you have another one
I do.
Yeah.
So the ones that I didn't pick out, purely because I thought I had them already, but obviously I didn't. Lord of Misrule is back. Lord of Misrule is the most beautiful, like patchouli, vanilla, gorgeous kind of dark green bath bomb. But inside, should I ruin it or will I say it?
There's a surprise inside. And it also comes in a shower cream, which is really nice. I like the shower creams. They are like lotion and shower gel mixed together. What, all those lazy people who don't like to spend loads of time after the shower? That is the one for you. It smells really nice as well, really nice and warm.
So this guy here is called Goth Fairy, and this guy here is one of our massage bars, and he's basically a shimmery massage bar. So I think there's like four different types of glitter in this guy, so it's like more kind of like 3D, like luminous, if you're all about that glitter, which come on.
And the great thing about Lush is they don't use a plastic glitter, so all the glitter is made from seaweed. So it's actually moisturising while it's on your skin.
Yeah.
We will do a nice swatch on an arm of this and show you guys.
Now, I feel like, because I'm ginger, I don't know if you noticed. I know,
you're
it's a
ginger?
Shock to many people. Feel free to leave the room, I get that a lot. I don't know if you can see it, but it's just super. Oh! See, once again.
One of the little known secrets about Goth Fairy is that there was a product discontinued by Lush recently called Space Girl, which people loved. It is the same smell. It's really, really nice. Really moisturising as well.
Beautiful.
Two different types of butter. So you're getting that really nice kind of hydration into your skin too. The final Halloween thing is this little guy. Brand new!
Oh!
New invention.
His name is Monster Ball.
Yes, and he's adorable.
Yeah. And he smells incredible. Hang on.
Kind of sweet.
I've been given no information on this.
He's kind of sweet, but not at the same time.
No. He wouldn't be if you are familiar with the Snow Fairy smell, which we will get into a lot.
No, it's more of a fruity sweet.
Yeah.
And then he has a really nice cocoa butter eye.
And he's, melt. When you put him in the water, it's like the mix of pink blues and like yellows. Amazing. It's just one of those really fun bath bombs.
And the eye melts
amazing.
And looks at you in the box.
Yeah, it's kind of terrifying.
It's kind of terrifying, but too. So then we moved to Christmas because, you know, why not?
Obviously, because it's October. Why would we not talk about Christmas?
First one is a firm favourite of mine that has come back. Oh, it's delicious.
It's gorgeous.
It's this guy here. It is a reusable bubble wand.
Mm-hmm.
This guy is really nice. It's got cinnamon and clove in it, so you have that really nice kind of warm home baking kind of smell. It's on a cinnamon stick.
Yeah.
It
jingles. You will sound like Christmas. Rudolph. It's so amazing.
And you get so many baths out of this. So you just kind of hold it under the tap or swirl it in the bath, and then you let it dry and use it again. I got so many of these last year.
Fun fact for you, I still have mine from last year. Prepare yourself for this bad boy. I have used this possibly 3 times in the past year. Look, basically
the same
thing.
Really good. That one is one of the ones that I'm like, everyone has to have in their
life. Oh yeah, obviously. It's like the epitome of Christmas. Beautiful.
Another one that is a firm favourite that is back, but you may not recognise it. So, this guy here is the Shoot for the Stars. So this was out the last couple of years.
Yes. But he was more of kind of like, it's so amazing. He was more of like a dark blue kind of colour. And what's interesting about the one this year is it's vegan. So it used to be packed with like honey. So it's a very kind of sweet smelling bath bomb, but not like sickeningly sweet. Like maybe like Snow Fairy would be, like cotton candy. I know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a nice sweet. It's that kind of I don't even know how to describe it because it still smells like honey.
Like honey.
And it's really nice because these little gold stars that are in it are actually bath melts.
Yes.
And again, covered in that lovely seaweed glitter. Oh, so good.
It's incredible.
So good.
I'm obsessed. This is actually my favourite one this year. No! I lie.
No, out of the ones that have been, a few of them have been reimagined this year.
Mm-hmm.
That is my favourite one that's reimagined.
Yes. Reimagined sounds so magical. It's like Disney. Is that this has been reimagined? What this
was one?
Yeah.
Now this was at the Lush Showcase in London a couple of days ago, and people went crazy for it.
It is. If you think of refresher sweets, stunning. That was my word.
And the top of this guy is actually again a bath melt,
yeah.
But they make the yellow bath bomb bit, and then they take it and they like dip it, so you're getting this really nice kind of cap of cocoa butter on top.
And leaves your skin super silky.
And it looks deadly in the bath.
Oh, it's so good! Possibly the most underrated bath bomb in the world, but I think is incredible.
Oh, yes.
This guy.
So, this little star has been around for a couple of years at this point.
His name is Stardust. I've named him Stardust. No one else. I have named him Stardust. And he's like kind of sweet vanilla smell, But, and I hope he's the same as last year.
There's surprises inside.
Yes.
I saw it. There is surprises
inside. I'm going to say anyway. You can cut it out if you want. I don't care. Basically, inside, you think it's so boring, which is why I feel like people didn't love it as much as some of the crazy ones like Shoot for the Stars, because it looks boring. But inside, it's the most magical light blue colour with little confetti stars, and it's beautiful. Because even though it's basically still autumn, Christmas but choke the other way.
What's on that side?
No, there's nothing on that side.
Oh, sorry.
Chin chin. Oh, I can't do it now. God damn.
Christmas! We had to stop for a tea break.
Mm-hmm.
So this little guy that is reimagined has been given a little bit of a coat for this winter, which is quite adorable.
Look at him. His name is Little Sprout. Hide the price tag. No one needs to see that. Look at him. He is adorable. And you were like to me, I went into the shop on my day off because I'm insane. And I was picking up basically everything. Oh, everything. It's not even funny anymore.
It is.
So I was going to buy the little thing that's inside here. But then I saw this guy and I was like, clearly I need to spend like 10 euro on a bath bomb. Yeah, pretty much. I don't like them, but I love him. So inside you get this. It looks so much better than last year.
It actually looks like an apple this year.
It's changed slightly on the inside.
Yes, but it's a surprise.
It's a surprise.
It actually looks really amazing in the water. It's one of those ones I'm like, no, you have to wait until the bath is full and then put it in. So this one is back by popular demand.
Oh, 100% believe that. Oh my goodness.
So people love this. It wasn't out last year.
No.
But and it looked a bit different the year before. What you have is, are you ready?
Oh yes.
Countdown.
Well, I've probably already shown it, so I've ruined it.
2, 1.
Oh. This guy is called Northern Lights. He is so beautiful.
Oh, it's so so nice. It used to come in like a long pencil style bath bomb, and they've kind of made it jumpier.
Mm-hmm.
It swirls in the bath because the insides are fast fizzing, and it's really cool. It's really, really cool in the bath.
Think of if you just throw a firecracker in the bath.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Please don't throw a firecracker in the bath. But
no, throw this into the bath if you want to get the same idea.
Oh, yes. Golden Wonder looks so cute. Basically, he's like a little present, but inside... I'm going to ruin it. I don't care.
Inside there are presents.
Mm-hmm.
So exciting things happen in the bath.
Yeah.
And the fun thing about this one is in the factory when they make them, each one of these is shaken by one of the compounders to hear if there is something rattling around inside.
But. Oh!
Yeah.
Well done.
So I have another bubble wand.
I'm going to apologize because
I already used it.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It used to be pretty.
She couldn't control herself.
Couldn't.
2 days. You had to wait 2 days.
Yes, but in my mind, that's like next Christmas. I'm like, I had to wait so long. It's beautiful. It's like basically Snow Fairy again. But when you first get it, I'm so sorry. It's pure like silver glitter all on the outside. And it looks so magical.
We also did get the actual...
Yes! Why didn't we discuss this before?
Because it's the firm favourite. Yep. Everyone loves it.
Yeah.
Really nice. Same as always. However, now comes in the big, massive 1 kilogram pots. So if the little small 100 travel size is not big enough for you, you can get 1 kilogram, which is quite big. This is a body lotion for in the shower.
Mm-hmm.
Would be the easiest way to describe it.
Very good.
So this guy's really nice. You've got your almond oil, you've got cherries in there, you've got mango, you've also got candy floss water.
I was gonna say, there's like...
It's really cool.
I've never had candy floss water.
It feels really nice on your skin. I wouldn't be insane about the Snow Fairy smell, but this smelt really good on the skin. This guy here. This is... Mistletoe.
Mm-hmm.
It's a really nice one.
Now... I'm gonna say it. It wouldn't be my like top pick of the bunch. It's so pretty, but I'd buy it for like my nana.
Yeah, I think it would be. Yeah, it's a bit more floral. Kind of smells. I quite like it, but I'm an old lady. So
whereas I'm like glitter. Pink.
Yeah, I think that's the thing with this range. You have that Snow Fairy end of glitter pink,
mm-hmm.
and then you have things like this that are
more traditional.
More traditional. Yes.
Instead of old. The next one, I'm not gonna lie. I think I've said this about every single thing.
I'm actually so excited about this one.
I think
this one, when I saw it, I was like, yes!
Yeah.
And all we can say is following.
I think I've said it about every single thing. It's probably my favourite one. It's a dinosaur! Look at him!
Oh, it's so good. It's Santasaurus!
Look at him! He's so class. Honestly, I think it is, once again, I've said it already, one of my favourite ones. He smells incredible.
He smells like the frozen bath bomb, so he's neroli and grapefruit. So good.
It's just like two of my favourite things. Thank you, Lush Head Office, for creating this.
Yeah, I really
think
it's really cute.
Oh.
It's also one of those ones that people who don't like pink and glitter, this guy is really cool. He's green, he's got a Santa hat. It's Christmassy, but he's a dinosaur.
Yeah. Where would... Santasaurus. Where would you ever
this
come
guy.
Up with it? Oh my god.
I literally am going to get like 5 or 6 of these.
Mm-hmm. The next one I bought, his name is Jester and he just broke on me, but that's okay. Look! Look at him! I love how you're casually sipping tea. You can just relax while I'm still talking about my purchases.
Yeah. I have to have tea, I'm Irish.
Jester, yeah, that's true. Jester is if you take Brightside Bubble Bar... And mix it with a hint, just a hint, of I think.
Brightside.
Brightside.
I think it's Brightside, but it actually reminds me a lot of my Energize synesthesia treatment.
I thought you were going to say Lucozade. Energized drink.
I had the synesthesia to the full body massage in the Lush spa. Mm-hmm. And it reminds me a lot of the fragrance used in that.
But he's so cool. Once again, I feel like you can't have a bubble bar, a reusable one on a stick, without
having a bell.
Oh yeah, having a bell. He's gorgeous. Oh, he just really nice. Yeah, he's not your stereotypical Christmas. But
kind
I'm
so of
happy.
Citrusy. Mm-hmm. But you know that kind of get up and go you need in the
yes.
winter?
Yeah.
That kind of a smell.
Her name is Ruby Slippers, and she's so cute. It's like Dorothy from Oz. It's, oh.
It's gardenia and carnation. And I, now, to be honest, I never smelled this before it came out this year. And I went, carnation? Really? But actually, it's really, really nice.
I think it smells like cloves. You know those clove sweets that you used to get out of your, like, your grandfather's, doesn't it? Which is kind of Christmassy.
Christmassy, but kind of that, you know the flowers you have at Christmas? You know if you do a centerpiece at Christmas on the table?
The red flowers.
The red flowers.
They're actually Hawaiian.
Really?
No, they're not. That's false. They're, it's another country. Oh, where are they from? Because I looked it up the other day.
So, the last Christmas bath?
Mm-hmm. Wait, hang on. Make sure.
Yes,
it is.
It is. The last Christmas bath product is...
not essentially super Christmassy, but it's such...
Well, it is.
It is, and it isn't.
It is with an ode to something else.
It's a beautiful tribute. Prepare yourself. It's David Bowie! Oh, he broke.
Called Snowy.
Snowy!
Really, really, really cute.
David Bowie in a bubble bar.
In a snowman.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing?
So really nice. That guy's orange scented. Mm-hmm. Really, so creamy.
Very creamy. Like really, he's melting in my hand.
It's like milk in the bath. It's really, really nice.
So gorgeous. And I feel like it's really cute. Also, shout out, one of the girls in the shop. Her name is Lulu. She's fat. Obsessed with David Bowie. May have cried when it was announced that there would be a David Bowie bath bomb. So
she's very happy.
There you go, Lulu. So
last few bits are chair body kind of things. Mm-hmm. So the first one I got was this guy here.
Stunning.
This is bubbly. And this current one was made by Vendula.
Vendula.
Really, really nice. So bubbly is... oh, it's supposed to be a... Bucks fizz. Really nice. Vine leaf. Orange, lime, grape, the seaweed in it, so it feels really good on your skin.
I kind of love the description. A Bucks Fizz breakfast boost. Oh, that alliteration. Yes. Packed full of sweet orange oil and fresh grape juice to help your morning go off with a bang. Or should that be pop? So,
we discussed the sizes in Lush for this Christmas earlier on. So if you'd like to witness a 1 kilogram of shower gel.
I'm sorry to my bank account. You are probably all having a great time. It's bigger than my face. And I have fat cheeks.
It's
insane.
Huge.
But rose jam is one of my favourite smells.
She also got this.
Rose jam, though. I have to say, even though it's a liter, this probably won't even last me till Christmas. I am obsessed with the smell. It smells not like a granny rose, where you're kind of like, oh, like your grandmother's couch.
So we have our lads in Lush. The room is really warm. This is why this is probably a bit melty. We have our lads, which are like luxury soaps.
Mm-hmm.
Really creamy. Really good if you've got sensitive skin, or really good if you just want something that's a bit more of a treat for your skin. Or something that's really, really creamy. So this is one of them that we got this year. It is called
Candy Cane. And he is gorgeous. He smells like candy cane, but salt and peppermint bark.
Which is a body scrub that has come back, which I thought I had.
I thought I had too. But it's gorgeous. It just kind of like, it helps you kind of like perk up in the morning with the gorgeous peppermint in there. But it's beautiful. And also, I just think it's so cute.
Really, really nice.
Yeah.
And the other Roulade that we got is actually a fragrance for the last couple of years. Mm-hmm. In Lush. But out in the Roulade.
I'm so disappointed. I'm not in this. I'm just disappointed. It used to be a soap. It's Yognog. Yognog.
It was also a bath bomb last year.
Yeah. Yes.
Which I really, really liked.
Why didn't they bring Yognog bath bomb? That is so strange.
I really liked that one.
Yeah, it was gorgeous.
But we now have it in a roulade. So yeah. It is quite creamy on the skin. It lathers up really, really well.
It kind of looks a little bit like a Swiss roll when you first see it in the shop.
I felt it looked like a stick of caramel.
Yes.
Oh, and so you like good. Sliced your caramel off.
Yeah, it is like that. But it's
so nice. And gorgeous. The outside Toffee. Is made from melon. The other thing for Sharon that we have is one of my favourites. Chris Tingle. So Chris Tingle is a body conditioner. It is bright blue. Mm-hmm. Spearmint, peppermint.
Basically, just like candy cane. Very similar.
Oh, they'd be really nice too.
Oh, they'd be amazing. I'm going to steal your Chris Tingle.
No, you're not. My Chris Tingle. My Chris Tingle.
That actually was released in, I think it was the Lush Kitchen over summer when like Ireland and the UK had like a massive heat wave. Oh, I know. Yeah. It doesn't always rain.
Kind of cool. I used this a lot last year when it was out. It's great for the old sore, tired legs.
Gorgeous.
Fantastic.
Beautiful.
Sleepy. So Sleepy is a body lotion. Mm-hmm. It is beautiful and purple and it does
have
a
shimmer. Have you used this one yet?
I have.
Just oh, god damn! When you first open, like, Snow
Fairy. No, it has the shimmer on the top.
It does. It does!
So it's like Twilight, Lavender, Tonka, really, really nice. I actually used it the other night and had the best night's sleep.
Mr. Sandman, isn't it? Mr. Sandman.
And it's the same fragrance.
It kind of looks like one that you wouldn't pick up because it basically looks like sand. It's brown and it kind of looks a little bit sad. But
the smell. And it has glitter in it.
It does a little bit, yeah.
It has gold shimmer in it, so it's really, really nice.
It's beautiful and just smells like lavender and twilight. Sugar Plum Fairy. I hate us.
Oh, it's so good.
Who's going to get to the camera first?
So it's one of the sugar scrubs for your lips. Castor sugar, jojoba oil, really nice. This one is orange. Sorry, sweet wild orange oil. It actually smells like the comforter.
Mm-hmm.
Really, really nice.
Which is genius. Oh my god, blackcurrant, my waddy. I'm just eating it. I'm so sorry.
The very, very final thing that we have is one of the gifts to show you guys.
I feel like this is ending on a really kind of like, meh, really.
No, because the stuff inside it.
That's true. So, the gifts this year are amazing. There's a lot of Saved by the Bell kind inspired stuff.
Yeah, it's really, really cool. It's kind
like
of
fluorescent,
that.
Like.
And then you have luminous. Some like this guy here, which is traditional. Traditional.
Joy to the world. Look at him.
Beautiful.
He's like a perfect nanny gift.
It's a teacher gift, I think.
It is a teacher gift.
So we're going to be bold. And we're going to... How did you tie this?
I don't know. Hang on. So inside this guy, you get one of our probably most popular products in the whole shop. It's called Dream Cream. And it's such an amazing lotion. Now, it's not Christmas. It's all year round. But it's fantastic. It was kind of designed for people with very, very sensitive dry skin.
I've used it for about way too many years than I will admit.
There you go. But look. Look at him.
He's really nice. He's a little postbox. So in all the gifts, he comes shaped like a postbox.
Mm-hmm.
We have a giant version in the shop that we will cut pieces off to give to you.
Yeah, you won't necessarily get this shape in the shop, which is why I bought the gift. Because it came in a postbox. And I'm ridiculous. Because I just love stuff like that. I bought the damn Brussels sprout.
Yes.
Just for a bath bomb. But I don't care.
Really nice.
He's gorgeous. And he has that little hint of gold glitter on him as well. He's beautiful. But that is all. Finally. Oh my god. Amazing.
We hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to like, comment if you have questions, subscribe to the channel. There'll be lots more of things like this.
Oh yes.
And we will talk to you soon.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for a second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes.